you get these people to a hospital now?
Put them in my trailer.
Ram!
Wait, it should be here.
Is that your pager? What's going on?
Ugh, it's this guy I hook up with sometimes. Whenever he calls, he thinks I have to drop whatever I'm doing and run to him. Well, not this time.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Yeah, grab my axle.
Yeah, open my cargo door. Yeah.
Trailer! Why do I even pay for that pager if he's not going to use it?
We're just not ready to go into production. We need more tests.
Guys, we're not reinventing the wheel here.
We're not? Oh, then what the hell did I do this for?
Dad, do you ever get that not-so-fresh feeling?
You mean from the collection of smegma around the head of my uncircumcised penis?
What the hell? No!
Well, it's natural, son. Smegma's the buildup of fatty deposits given off by skin cells.
Oh, Dad, stop! I'm gonna puke!
Which congeal around the penis glands, like, well, cottage cheese.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
That's why I use Smegaway.
Dad, I meant feeling fresh and awake in the morning. I'm having trouble getting up in the morning.
Oh. Well, Smegaway's not gonna help with that.
I know!
You better not tell anyone about my smelly dick!
Meet Genghis Khan, a righteous dude from the 12th century.
This dude can party righteously.
All in all, Genghis Khan was a righteous dude.
Genghis Khan killed 40 million people!
Okay, he's got a sword, and he's really good with it, you know, like chop chop.
He raped thousands of women! 6% of Mongolians are his direct descendants because of all the rape!
Is this, like, gonna affect our grade?
He basically went back in time to pound beers with Hitler!
Let's bring out our next guest!
Those pricks are not bumping me!